the Goo Goo Dolls' most famous song, Iris, is a B-side. It starts as a B-side.
It started more as an album track because what I, like a deep cut, because when the music supervisor for that film asked me if I'd be interested in doing a song, I was like, okay, who else is on the album? And he was like, well, it's going to be U2 and Peter Gabriel and Alanis Morissette. And I was like, well, I have to get on this record because I want to be on a soundtrack with all these people.